será? Tem um café. E quem tá?
Who defaced the pages of this manifesto? This is a disaster. This is poison. Who fed you this poison? It was the one around you, wasn't it? Snake. How did nobody see these things to you? Cooper, give us some water. Sulfur water from the commissary.
What?
I did not call for police work.
Our computer scrubbed the word poison. I have to check it out.
It's not like that, Major. I can handle this quick hell myself.
Look, I need to know if someone's poisoning the food and water supply in this place.
I'm talking about this, you idiot. Poison from the mind.
Just a manifesto.
Not just. It's been contaminated. These are the worlds of Zago.
Zago? But I guess we could dig him up and shoot him again. Anything else, Moran?
What? That's not enough.
The girl's infected. Found reading contraband. Third offense. We are taking
I didn't read anything!
You put her in a confinement cell. There will be no recalibration without my authority.
Fine. Just do it before you arrive. Do what you say.
What's yours?
You ever shut up?
Blink our blade. Please into it.
Difference. There's no way you can help me from there. Look, just another pair of eyes watching me. Watching them watch me. Soon, watching them erase me. I'm contaminated. I don't feel sick. The mind, body, and the soul. Recalibration, dissection, recalibration. There's no leaving this place. Maybe I will be here in the morning. I wonder who else saw the poison manifesto. just another pair of eyes watching me. Watching them watch me. Soon, watching them release me. I'm contaminated. Did you open the door? I don't know who you are or how you're doing this, but somehow you found a way into this place. Can you help me find a way out?
Hello. Please do not be alarmed by the sound of my voice. My name's Cooper. I am communicating with you in text-to-speech because it is too risky for me to use my real voice. I am the one who found the phone in the girl's room just a moment ago. I've returned the phone to her because she is in danger and I wish to help her. It seems you wish to help her too. I do not presume that you are as technically inclined as I am, so I will skip the occupational lingo and get directly to the point. The phone she's carrying is a link giving you access to our facility's online network. It is called OmniView. By entering OmniView, you can easily move from one camera to another. To keep the girl out of sight, you'll need to scout ahead for her. The rest I'll explain as you go. Good luck. I'm sure you can hack it in this place. That was a joke, by the way. Sometimes my humor gets lost in translation.
Sanchez.
Yes, madam.
Don't forget to give help Sylvian biosynthetic injection.
Yes, madam. In pursuit of 3908. I've apprehended the subject. Captive is in confinement.
The girl must feel a strong sense of deja vu, but fortunately you have been down this road before too. Each confinement room contains a power unit in case of power failure. Find the unit to open the door. It is in a different location inside every room, so check every corner in OmniView. A good reminder. Use the cameras to see what's in the next room.
Swayed by cowardly acts of terror, stripped of punishments and traitors urged. I heard the powers that be are secretly hoping for some kind of an attack to justify all these new security measures. And while they would prefer it to be bloodless, I suspect they'll take anything. Perhaps they'll even carry it out themselves to ensure it happens before the arrival.
This door requires a pin code.
Zager killed in firefight with Pritwak. The depravity of this man was boundless. Best remove the comments section of the online edition and change shot dead by Pritwak to killed in firefight by Pritwak. This way it suggests he was given a sporting chance. When the surveillance video of this day surfaces, and it will, it's going to require major surgery if they want it to look like justice.
Last month, a pre-kale got their hands on a canister of pepper spray. They blinded a loyalist Pritwak during routine inspection. Recently, the children in Metamorphosis have become more brazen in their attempts to take things from the Prizrak. Surely, this was Xavier's influence. Prizrak waged their campaign against Xavier from this very room. The following conversation was recorded 2 months ago.
Listen, Prizrak, calling the man a menace doesn't give him the credit he deserves. Put another team on scrubbing through the footage. I will say. But so far, the camera network hasn't been terribly effective. Xavier's a human being, not some phantom. He casts a shadow like the rest of us. And I give you more than you should need to find him now.
Some OmniView abilities require battery power and will not work when the girl's phone is not well charged. You will probably find more batteries lying around this facility. You may also recharge the phone at a demon server or inside confinement rooms. Thank you. Hello. It is Cooper again. You need to upgrade your software at a daemon server to open this door. Then the girl can enter the library. The nearest daemon is in the commissary on the other side of the dorms. The dorm is a big place, so I have updated your map with this waypoint to the server in the commissary. Proceed with caution.
Desire for advancement. I believe I have a lot to offer, and in my current position, I will not be able to demonstrate my true potential. Plus, it's boring. Whenever you have time, I would love the opportunity to discuss my moving to the day shift at greater length. Sincerely, yada yada yada. How's that?
Secret compound discovered. Inside the rat hole, sources say pornography, drugs everywhere. Jaeger almost certainly had other hiding spots. Even Derringer suggested as much to me the other night in a, interview. I'm not writing this, of course. Makes him look bad. Makes them all look bad. You can't be perceived as having crack security when a crackpot is living in your walls rent-free.
Settle down, children, settle down. I am as anxious as you are to acquaint myself with Miss Prideaux. She is a most welcome addition to our republic. And to that end, I would like to present her and all of you with this small gift, a symbol of longevity and the relationships we look forward to watching take root.
Thank you so much, Headmaster. As one who will be so singularly focused on the well-being of these young, bright minds, I am truly humbled. I cannot express how sincerely I am looking forward to getting to know each and every one of you.
This is the girl's room, 390H. Of course, this isn't what she calls herself.
Fishy, you hungry?
Hey, Sal.
What does the world look like to you?
Fishy, I'll tell you a secret. I like a boy who lives on the other hall. The one we call Weep. He sits beside me in history class, and he's adorable. I'm too shy to talk to him. Pyramid flags flutter in the wind. His voice carries above them, singing a promise to lead these men, to honor, protect, and love them. From his garden perch, he keeps us secure against the forces of evil. He spares our minds the hollow allure and fraud of Zeger's upheaval. The Republic stands and will for all time, safe from ruin or disaster, because he's watching out for us all, our noble and wise headmaster.
My dear, my inspiring pupil, I know you're not accustomed to gifts. This is more than just something. It's a secret between you. And it cannot be shared until we are both ready. So I will keep the key for safekeeping until the two of us agree to open it together. Until then, I hope you will treasure its beauty as much as I do you. When you gaze upon it, I hope your thoughts will be of me.
can't see.
If the girl needs to circumvent a room full of Prizrak, the vents are a good way to travel. This is a battery charging station. Certain Omni abilities will drain the battery on the girl's phone. You'll see her battery life displayed in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Direct the girl to any recharging station to juice up. This is P0 brand pepper spray. You can equip this for the girl using either the controller or from the bottom left corner of your phone screen. You can tap on a guard to instruct her to attack. Each canister contains a single shot. It will temporarily disable guards, but be careful. Before long, they'll be back on patrol and angrier than ever. Hey there, you just found a data broker terminal. These are located throughout the facility. Any data you collect by scanning items in OmniView can be traded to the data broker in exchange for new Omni abilities. Omni abilities are valuable tools for gathering information and assuming control of the girl's environment.
Patrol boats.
seem...
A slothful union man spends more time relaxing beneath the shade than sweating up the scaffold. The overseer secures the bonds between us all. Only let him serve, and you the best. Serve nature. The lustful poets vulgar with slow down the walls of our house, exploding beauty into decadence. The civil engineer takes what is true, regardless of source. Puts it on use for safety and comfort. The monopolist unifies different industries under the banner of righteous service to promote the common good.
Before we can look to the future, we must look to the one who will lead us there.
The neighborly policeman gives the children time to settle, maintaining law and order. Wisely, the politician shows serving the people is the path to safety.
Before we can look to the future, we must look to the one who will lead us there.
State artist seeks only to educate her neighbors against the ordinary, exposing beauty in people. The working class people keep their heads down and their minds on the tasks that edify and advance the human race.
Let's get out of here before she shows up.
Before we
No.
It's cold. Left in a cage.
show notes. Get the name for the voicemail messages. So, just see you go.
The girl has found one of the banned books. The overseer has banned many books inside of Metamorphosis. As the poor librarian upstairs once said, it is better to ban a book than to burn it. Talk about taking lemons and making lemonade. Aid, I wonder if there are more books like this one lying around.
You don't worry.
Off credit.
Nicely done. You are one cool customer. Now you have the Omni software update needed to access the library door. I have set a new waypoint to lead you back to the atrium. Before going back to the atrium, I recommend unlocking a few Omni abilities at this terminal.
I need a screwdriver to remove his head.
Changes your AI to be updated, expanded. Profanity. An assault on young and old alike. Now that has gone too far. You can have my right to privacy. You can have my booze and caffeine and chocolate. But when you take away my right to curse a blue streak, you leave me with nothing to say. For once, in my job, I am absolutely speechless.
A screwdriver. These are great for opening vents, but they are flimsy and will often break. Hopefully, there's more than one lying around. I would add stolen cell phones to that list. You have just found a new battery for the girl's phone. Some OmniView abilities require battery power and will not work when the girl's phone is not well charged. You will probably find more batteries lying around this facility. You may also recharge the phone at a demon server or inside confinement rooms.